Welcome. It's Josh, and welcome back to Portal 2. Literally, all I have to do to get rid of the turret is just align it properly. Jeez. I'm not a super genius.
Oh, now he's playing classical music.
Apparently that's not a good sign. I forgot what that means, so. Five.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one, just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Now I know. Live and learn, right? Except I died, but you know, video game.
Oh, now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading the books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Doubt it. Well, on with the test. Which there was more books. Who would have told?
Hi. go. Ah, there's a bell. Wait a minute. I'm stupid. Yeah. Testing second drug for robots.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test holding might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
That's probably for the best, because I fucked up. But that's nothing new. Okay.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Poor Wheelie can't get it on his high anymore. Though I don't feel bad for him at all, because the way he's treated me so far.
I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave with you before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. I gotta reload, because, wow. Okay.
We're gonna put you at home right now.
Solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Yeah, that's not good, is it? I mean, duh, but you know. Oh, Wheatley. How do you feel a little bad for him?
was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Morning. Core overheating.
I then keep it still. I'm not a monster. Ignore what I say, but just keep on testing.
Okay. lot of pressure because everything's like just getting destroyed around me. But I'll show that off in the next part. Bye.